to the show! I am Wolfiebane, your host for today, and we are going to be playing some more Shadow Warrior 2 today. Because that's our game for Mondays at the moment, so we're going to damn well play it. This game, if memory serves from last week, is batshit insane. In the best possible way, though. Oh, cool, I didn't actually realise. I literally have had this up on my right screen. Not realise it actually tracks the amount of time I've put into it, which is kind of neat, actually. That'll be very handy. So you guys know you'll be getting the full... Everything is going to be put in, because I don't want to edit. If I can avoid it, I don't edit. If I can't avoid it, I'll edit. Well, yes, let's keep going. I can't remember any of our buttons. Press Q to healing flame. Well, to heal. Ah. So, how does everybody enjoy their weekend? Because I had a lot of fun. I had a lot of relaxing and recovering from Friday. Because Friday's stream, the special D&D stream that I did, was fun as hell. But my god, was it tiring. Not kidding, it was exhausting to do. But it was an absolute hell of a time, so. All things considered, it was totally worth it. And I'm glad so many people seem to enjoy it. I had a lot of people tell me how much they liked it, and that I should do more like it. So there are probably going to be some more D&D streams at some point. Don't know when. Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain. Okay. Boom. Hello there! You got a tough head, I appreciate that. That's just the mission screen in the reserve zone. M! That's not what I expected, but I'll take it. Depending missions, press I. Okay, so what have I got? Story mission. Side mission. Find the shady cuckoo in the slums, put a stop to it. Send a message so no one should cross these people. This one. Expose the bunny. Expose kill the bunny lord to sky regular bunnies and kick their furry asses. Bring some sludge from the wildcatters living west of Calamity. This is about... This could be a lot of cash. Let us see. Bunny Lords! Let's do this one. Grip of Darkness sounds fun. So... I got a mental picture of Death Grip from WoW. And I can appreciate that. Love Death Grip in WoW. It was a fantastic skill. Shout out to all the Death Knights out there. I'm a Blood Death Knight main in WoW. I haven't played WoW for ages. Heard the new expansion is very enjoyable. But I've just been busy. I haven't had time. It's out, you know how it is. I'm still quite tired from last week, though. So if I'm a little sleepy today, apologies, but that's why. Press any key to continue. Bullets.
Well, they weren't refining fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make black whiskey.
Hey, we all need to take the edge off now and then.
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
It beats getting blown up.
Looks like these guys did both.
Oh well, guess we should head back.
No way. We need to get Smith some crude. You know, Scylla has an operation out here, too. I've never seen it, but it can't be far from here.
And they're just gonna lend us a cup of sludge?
You may need to convince them.
can be very persuasive.
Okay. Okay, good to know. Fortune cookie! He who makes a breast of himself relieves himself of the pain of being away. I got a dragon. What does that do? Oh, what's this? Leroy! Leroy! Upgrades? What did I just get? Soul of Combustion. How much damage does my sword currently do? Extra damage is ice and a chilling effect. Just more damage. And hit points. I will trade Essence of Ice out for... Yeah. Solar Combustion just deals more damage. So... Yeah. And there's no noticeable downsides, which I always like. I do not like changing damage. Oh, it changed the colour of the sword? Oh no, that might just be the blood. That might be all the blood on the sword, actually. It might not have changed colour. Anyone else? Firepop! Ow! Hello! I hear some company! Oh, this is a shrine. That was a shrine. Oh, what was it? I forget how this game works, honestly. I've only played it for 2 hours, don't judge me. Wow, a little harsh. Whoa, cut right down the middle. Chainsaw? That's some arrows. It's just easier that way. Yoink. Oh, that reminds me, I haven't actually been checking for loot. Keep my eyes on the loot radar. What's this? Oh, hello. Threat. Okay, I'm interested. It's here. Yeah. Loot, 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 loot is the best thing in video games. Oh, fuck. Okay, thank you. Oh, hello. I want to find that elite enemy. Or is that just a quest enemy? Eh, either way. Oh, another fang. Hello.
Together, man.
Kill your rabbit, dude. There you are. I died. I finally died to a natural enemy. Rabbit. Oh, I lost money. Yeah, to be honest, losing money ain't terrible, but dying like that, kinda deserved it. I should try to remember not to attack those things in close quarters. But it's a really bad idea. Okay.
Whoa. I'd heard people do this out in the wilderness, but I never quite believed it.
Why?
Just go out in the woods and dig for crude.
How else are they supposed to get it?
You should see Zilla's operations. Clean, efficient, safe. This? This is like playing tag in a uranium mine.
If you love Zilla so much, why don't you marry him?
He's a great scientist.
Yeah, so is Oppenheimer.
What's the weather like up your butt?
See for yourself.
What did I just get? Biting essence, that wasn't that. Ooh. Quite a twilight. Here's all the cheese stuff. Hey! How you doing, Steph? It's pretty good. I had a lot of fun so far. Oh, that's what that was. Okay, flaking ammo. Projectiles split into pieces, each deal partial damage. Okay, so it turns everything into a shotgun. Oh, I can only use it for bows. Eh, why not, right? Enjoying Spyro? Have you figured out how to use the flying yet? I hear enemies. Yeah, well, that's fair enough. I thought you were dead. Did you feel lucky, dipshit? It's not how the quote goes, Yang. Wang. Damn it. It's a very different person to Yang. Zoom, zoom. I do like this new sword, though. This new sword is badass. Pretty much. That's the whole joke of both games. That's looks important. That's one of the biggest jokes of the whole game is the fact of that his last name is Wang. So he's got, he just rolls with it, is the cool part. It's like, yeah, it's become part of his thing. I just got something shiny. Oh! Sure, I don't... I'm not gonna ever have a co-op partner in this game, but sure, why not, right? This game is not subtle at all with its humour. Fuck! I lived! I'm fine! Probably should actually do the objective of the mission. That sounded painful. I can't just fly over there. As badass as the movement in this game is, don't think I'm quite that agile to fly like a 400 foot gap. Oh, don't attack the door, open it. That's how it works, right? Okay, next! Who the hell are you? Oh, you're a big one. What is this? So, this is just a sword. Yeah, it's just a better sword. Let's see, what did I have on it again? It was just damage, damage, and damage. Peril for more damage. Solar combustion for damage. That one? Yeah, I think it was. That one. Let's try my new 90 toy. Aw, oh, that thing looks gorgeous. Let's see how this performs. It's just a bigger sword. I like that. Any game that is giving me just a bigger sword, I am happy with. That was good. I love the smell of demon guts. How dare you? I'll chop your knees off. Yeah, this works. Can we just say, dressing like a nun is just a matter of getting back into the habit. God damn it! puns! The fucking puns. I can't take it. Another upgrade up here, apparently. Show me your upgrade, dammit! I can hear it. Ah, there you go. Die, rabbit! Okay. Today was a little extreme, it was just rabbit wang, but that sounds really weird. I will regret saying anything like that. Apparently something's gone and broken. One second. Apparently something broke. I'll be back in one moment. But I just got a message saying apparently something just broke. It seemed fine on the other, on my other PC, so. Anything broken on your guys' end? Or is it all fine? I don't appear to have any frame drops. Let's take a look here. No, it all says it's fine. I don't know. I'm assuming it was on your end then. Okay, yeah, I'm assuming it was someone on one particular person's end then. Awesome. I mean, nothing broke. It's like, that's a worry. Yeah. There's actually a lot of weird things with Twitch. Basically, if it comes out on my end, it'll affect everybody. If it comes out on someone else's end, it's just facing them. Slice, nice, chop, chop. Invisibility when I can see the tether. Anyone else? Cookie! Tune in, freak out, get beaten. Hunter S. Thompson.
I'll just take this.
Space lift! That was forever to me a space lift. These will forever be known as space lifts. So, yeah. No? Aha! You can't hide from me, loot boxes. Even if you weren't particularly hidden at all, your hiding skills are no match for my ability to just hoard loot. Oh, I've got another magic-y thing. Extra damage of lightning, toxic corpse explosion. And the eagle. Yeah, really don't like anything that lowers my damage. Not my melee damage, although it's some like other damage. Eh. Explosions. Explosions! Yeah, still have it on that one. I'm still fine. I want another, like, dual-wieldable weapon. I'm surprised you can't do it with the SMG, if I'm honest. There you go. Took some effort, but it works. Eh. But I have some skill points, don't I? Skills. Where was it? Firestar. Improved properties of fire upgrades. Okay. Well, I do have a fire weapon. Yeah, I still need another one of these. I want that level 3 XP booster. Because I just like XP, to be honest. Here. Whee! Whee! It's just so fun! Moving, just moving in this game. Is this mine? Fine enough. Oh, finished. That'll be it. Done. Step a lot. I should just get one for finishing this mission, right? It'll turn out he's just missing, like, cooking oil or something like that. I bought him crude oil and he's like, I just needed some cooking oil. Hey, the crude oil.
I found your pals in the forest.
Give him the crude.
What about them? They were playing a little fast and loose out there.
Give him the crude.
What did you expect on the frontier?
Let's just say you could fit what's left of them into a decorative vase.
Will you just...
Oh, well then I'm gonna have to think about how to source some more...
Just relax, old man. I got you covered.
You are such a...
Call me old man again, and I'll cut your wang off.
I read you loud and clear, sir.
Come see me again if you find yourself at loose ends.
Ecco.
I've been meaning to ask you about these swords.
They're cool.
Yes.
You say you made these? These are Tamagahane steel. You don't just make Tamagahane steel blades.
You don't, but I do. I apprenticed for 20 years, and each sword takes me around 6 months.
You spent 2 decades learning this?
That was a quick study.
How did you find a master sword maker willing to take you on, given your, you know...
My non-traditional skin color?
Yeah.
I learned from my grandfather. He was a traditionalist, but was able to overlook my background, given the complexity of our family history.
Do tell.
My grandfather was the last surviving member of the Masamune.
Okay, even I've heard of them.
And let me guess, your uncle was Kaiser Soze?
Believe what you want. I am who I am.
Masamune.
I've heard that one before. I think it was Yahweh, or was it Popeye? I always get those two mixed up.
Your disbelief is reasonable. My family was a living ghost story. They forged the Nobitsura Kage. If you believe that sort of thing.
Believe it. Brother, I own it.
Now, who is telling
me? He really does.
Oh, I got it right here. But it's not what it used to be.
No?
I used it to kill a god. After I did that, it began shrinking. See?
Fascinating. Does it have the powers from the stories?
It did. Little hard to wield now, though. Unless you're Mighty Mouse.
Is it small?
I told you I could fix it.
I'd say that's the third most unbelievable thing you've said during this conversation.
Let's see. Oh, dear. I don't have the correct scrolls here. They're in my grandfather's library. If you retrieve them, I will see what I can do.
Oh, don't worry. Fetch is my favorite game.
I'm not telling you how to live your life. If you're in the neighborhood, check it out. Or don't.
Whatever you say.
I can get the Nobitsurikage again? Fuck yeah, I'll do it! That sword is a beast! Oh yeah, I did get the skill point as well, so... Let's just quickly max out my XP gain. Can I save? Was it just save automatically? I can never remember which game it is. I'm assuming that is if you finish his entire quest line, you get the Nobitsurikage again. It's not like a mandatory, but if it's anything like it was in the previous games, it's fucking powerful. What are you buying? What are you selling? Light firearms damage. Just straight damage. AR-53. Stick of Doom! One Trick Pony is a grenade launcher. With a fire ammo already. Could be handy. I might need that. Converted. I'll keep that. Converted. I'll keep that. Lowers melee damage. Don't need it. I'll keep that. Crit chance could be nice. I'll bet I never use 2-hit point up. Ammo save chance. Ooh, that could be good actually. Elemental resist. Clip reload. Clip reload actually could be handy. Which you have to kill. Clip reload. Damage the large enemies down. Elemental resist maybe. Brain, chi after me kill, elemental resist, ammo save. Damage is just good. Life drain is always good. It's just the same upgrade. I never am a bigger fan of just like specifically elites and things. I've never been a big fan of just, like, to this specific enemy type, you increase your damage. I'll keep the whole of those, just in case. Where's the other dude? Where is the other dude? Is this him? There we go. You're the sword upgrade guy. What are you selling? Wizard stone. Nah, I'm not gonna lie. Everything has damage converted to fat. Damage converted. I hate damage converted to anything. How the heck do I get up? Is there a stair? There is. Can I get through it? Nah. Doesn't appear to be. I'll do the bounty next. Missions. I'll do the bounty because then I can get another bounty. And I genuinely want to see if I can just have an unlimited number of bounties, essentially. Shadow Fury. When your Fury gauge is full, it's a powerful technique that consumes all energy. Oh, so there's like a... That's kind of cool, actually. So there's an Uber mode. That's the point. I just gained a new skill. How do I use it? Do I have to, like, equip it? Plague of the Bunny Lords. Yeah, skills. Healing Flame Vanish, Chi Blast. Griff of Darkness. Summon Demonic Spikes from Depths of Shadow Realm. Did I just have that now? Chainsaw. Upgrade skills. How do I use that? Press X when enemies are near me. More bullets. Cool. This thing freaking cleaves through these type of enemies. Oh, you're alive. I thought when I cut you in half you'd be dead, but apparently not. Was painful, but I killed it. That was one of the classic "that hurt" moments. Dragonhead. Yes! Haha. New monitors are always, always good. Are you gonna have two monitors? Because then you can actually have all your character sheets up at the same time. How much damage does my current equip there? Fire damage. Oh, that's way better. Keep brave. It's a good plan. I can't find this. Die. That reminds me, I really should, I'm gonna look up online if I can get myself a new mouse. I want the same mouse that I've currently got. But I kinda do need a back, I kinda do need a new one because mine is... the right button is a little finicky. So... See if I can find a new one. I love the thing I've got at the moment, which I'll be sad to see it go, but I hope if I can find another one which is the same, I'll be content. Need to be quite a bit off, because the mouse is expensive. Haunting solar protection. And that's armor. That's actually really good, but lowers my XP gain. Near the end game. There we go. Demon rabbit. Shotgunned. Oh, another dragon head. That's what I got. Toxins. Eh. Planet of Twilight. Decisions! There's 8 of these fuckers, I've just realised. They even tell me I had to kill. I'm gonna kill 8 of them. Lyra! Haha. Cookie! Pro tip! Many things are trying to kill you. Kill you before, kill them before they do. Kill them before they do. Classic sage words of wisdom. Kill the thing before it kills you. Wang, damn it! Great movie, by the way. If anyone is Dirty Harry, right? Great movie if you like. Also, really good inspiration for like Shadowrun. Weapon. What the hell are you? Don't know, but you're dead. Like a necker. Anyway, what did I just get? Primal bone blades. Melee weapon. Chance of turning me to rabbit. Oh, they're cameras! Well, they're sort of cameras. I'll give them a try. Just a different variant on the melee weapons. Grab it! I am better up above, actually, aren't they? These are stealth rabbits! Jesus, that is brutal. Ratvarine! What was the line, who else wants some? You. Okay. I got another skill point. Medkits. Chris's fire damage would be pretty cool. I'll start just increasing the damage of all my abilities. Yeah, Vortex's range, I think, could be handy. Vortex is good. Dominator. I'm gonna increase chance of Chi Blast to affect superior enemies. Oh, so they have a chance not to. That means that's good to know, actually. Damage convert to elemental? Oh, I guess I have to if I have an elemental. Boost on. I think I'll add that to something. Wow! Yeah, we'll see. So I've killed 3 rabbit lords. It sounds really weird to say that. I'm hunting rabbits. Kind of is, dude. Claw, that's what these things are called. You're big! Well, that was mean. It turns out superior talons are like 150 feet tall. I really like that this guy's just a dick. It's great. Got him! I can increase the damage of that ability. I think that'll be my next upgrade. Jesus, how many rabbits am I gonna have to kill? Book? My book. Book! I find it a book. One shot! I'm assuming most of the enemies that don't get one shot are either pretty large. Although they're small enemies, I'm going to assume they've got some sort of resistance to fire, because I do a lot of damage with this sword. This shotgun is pretty beast. Okay, let's take a look. What did I just get? I got hefty component and just ammo clip size. Blag! Oh, killer. Damage radius. Ah, oh, could be useful. Pace rapid fire. What do I have on my shotty? I have equipped stuff on the shotgun. That might be it. What do I have? Damage, ammo clips, I slightly increased fire rate, and clip reload. Oh, just. I can do a charged up shotgun blast, which sounds pretty fun. But no. I thought if I could put rapid fire on a. Assault shotgun and turn it into basically it's an AA-12, right? I'm not mistaken that. AA-12 is the assault shotgun in like every movie ever.
Fresh ammo. Nothing like it.
I got bronze. I was really scared that was going to be another bunny load. It sounds so weird to say. I just got another bronze core of pace. Did I already get that one? Yeah, I did. Okay. I can have a rapid fire. Pistol. That could be good. Explosive aspect. I have an idea. Seems fun. Let's try it out. I need to find some enemies to test my new explosive rapid fire revolver on. Because I don't believe in excess. Excess is just a standard requirement. pretty good. Not bad, not bad at all. Wow. Jesus! Get sliced! This sword currently just one-shots these buds. Shield. Do I get an overshield? It's all the shield. Oh no, it's just defense. Bleh. Crit chance down would seem terrible, but I like my lifesteal up. Oh no, I like that one. I don't, this does nothing. Genuinely does nothing. My current weapon sword hit point after enemy killed is 3.3 against 3.2 and 3.8. I like my crit. I mean, I'm not using the chi abilities too often, like often enough to really make much of a difference. You may call that overkill of using a bomb to kill a rabbit. But I don't know what you mean. There's no such thing as too much damage. That's just a rule of life. You know, rabbits, you are so lucky you don't actually drop money in real life. People would just... rabbits would be extinct. Dying and dropping medkits. Yeah, ding. Upgrade. No, it's not upgrade. Skills. What do I want for a skill? Is it more damage? What takes damage up or mono blades? I'll do more mono up. I like that. Ah, I did it. Teleport! Away! Thank you. Ah, so all of these are on at the same time. Got it. Let's see what they've got in the shops, might as well. It's just snowing now. Hey, Larry, what you got? Dual wield. I still haven't found anything that can do dual wield. Wait a minute. I just realized something. Oh, can I not get the, can I not get dual wield? Actually, that didn't seem like it's particularly good on this gun, so... Dual-wield explosive pistols! What can I put the other one on, anyway? Yeah. I can appreciate that. What are you selling? What are you buying? I'd like a grenade launcher, but I don't want it that much, so... Bye, bitch! The snow makes it really hard to see. Levitation. Combustion. Okay, so I'm actually after combustion, basically. Oh yeah, let's do skills again. I've got another point, so let's up the damage of Vortex. So I should hit harder and it should have more range now. Which is pretty sweet, which I quite like as an idea. So, mission! Let's do another bounty. Kill the Ratvarines! Is it a glamorous job? Hell no. Is it a very well-paying job? Yes, it is. She doesn't have to kill a shit ton of Ratvarines, I'm assuming. Which are those weird little, like, mouse, rat, rabbit, murder things. And they said murder pickle. I don't know why. I think you've played too much Monster Hunter. Did play a bit of that last night. Did very, very well and had a lot of fun. I think I will see if I can get a new mouse, because as much as I love this thing, look at the glow, I do kind of need a new one. It served me well for a very many, many years. It's not terrible on this gun. Damage down, that was. Okay. Sweet. Give me the loot. Piercing component. That means I've got a. It'll be piercing. I'm assuming that'll cut through enemies. Would be pretty cool, gotta admit. Cookie. Not a man in a fight, the fight of the man. Full load of rocket launcher he's carrying. Never underestimate the power of a fully automatic rocket launcher. Another rule of gaming. I should do a show called Wolfie Bane's Terrible Rules of Gaming. Which is just like really obvious, weirdly just crap wisdom bits. Like, do not underestimate the power of a fully auto rocket launcher. There's really obvious bits of wisdom, like don't stand in the fire level stuff. It could be pretty fun. Mary a punk? Oh, man, yeah! I didn't kill all of them, I've just realized. It's a rat brain infestation. Where's the loot box? Ah, there it is. I'm standing right next to it. Now I know that I can cut through certain walls. This game has gotten very, very weird. Oh yeah, now, only now has it gotten weird, by the way. This house looks weirdly familiar.
this is in your week.
It's not anyone's week when they die horribly. I'm sad there's not quite as many secrets, or at least I haven't found as many in this game. Though I might just be dumb. It was one of the first levels, I suppose. You fish, right? You fish with two explosive round firing akimbo pistols? Okay, there are actual proper secrets, got it. Spirit of blow up. Having the shotgun as a generic weapon. Kind of like I'm just boosting the damage of the sword with everything I have that just adds damage. At the moment it's I got a fire component on it, but I don't particularly care for element. I mean, it's good, but I can definitely I've already can tell that some enemies are going to have resistance to elements, and then that's just a pain in the ass. For every Kobolok problem, there is an answer that is clear, simple, and wrong. True that. Anybody else care to try? Housekeeping! Television's indestructible. Fact about televisions, they are completely invulnerable to swords. Cookie. Everything in moderation, including everything. In moderation, includes everything in moderation.
Ooh, refreshing.
Don't forget to have everything in moderation in moderation. That's very key. Hi. Jesus. But there are more things. Cookie. Daycare is going to prison. You're first in the yard, walk to the meters and punch her in the mouth. No one messes you after that. Elite and superior at ring. If you go, to a daycare and punch the meanest one there in the face, they won't mess with you anymore. You'll probably also get kicked out. What? There it is. Swift Core of Witchcraft? What does that do? Damage resist lowers, clip reload time, and chi after enemy kill. That is terrible. Unless you're really after that clip reload. We're getting close. I think. Monster things have much dignity in the first place, if I'm honest. They don't seem like the most dignified, noble of creatures. Savage, rabid little bastards. I don't know, maybe I'm judgment. Maybe I'm being judgmental. Maybe they have a very old and knowledgeable form of dignity, which I am too... I'm not good enough to know about. I'm not knowledgeable enough to know about the dignity of rat marines. The rat wolverine rabbit badger things of death. Headshots. That went well. I love my my crazy just self-healing build is just like, nah, you're not. You're not gonna be able to hurt me. Just give up. Alienware. I like Alienware stuff. It's pretty badass. Saving. I'm not sponsored by anyone, by the way. I generally just like... I like a lot of stuff, to be honest. I'm not the most, like, tech-savvy person in the world. So... So my knowledge goes to it. Does it work? Yes. Good. It's great. It's a terrifying call. Something then. No, I don't have a skill point. No idea what I just got then. I got something there. Is it telling me I only have one enemy type, one like set of enemies left? Pretty kind of handy. Life is a moderately good play with a badly written third act. Yeah, here we go. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers. Carnivorous. I got another carnivorous aspect. Damage radius. That's just better. Nah. Can I put that to incise? Can I equip that to the sword? Equipped. Weapons. Can't equip it anyway, so good. Step it up. One second. I'm just gonna trash this one remaining house first. There's a tree in here. Fair of them.
Why?
Teleport. Teleport. Yes, I'm an idiot. What of it? Skills. I got another level point. Increases range. That could be nice. But... Oh, is this burn effect? Fuck that. Yeah, but if it increases the damage, then I'm all for it, but... That could be nice. Imagine enemies will start getting... be able to do a lot more damage. Now I'll wait for that one. The healing up from it is just so nice. Missions. Let's do the last bounty. Kill shamans. Okay. Press V to cast vanish, and disappear.
I deal a fuck ton of damage for the next hit. Classic rogue backstab tactic.
I'm much more the warrior myself, so. I think I'll just go with a classic charge in, cut everything to pieces, and win. Works for me. I am quite hungry, but I'm looking forward to dinner tonight because we've got something special. Gonna have burgers. And that sounds really good to me. Probably homemade burgers. With onion and lettuce and cheese and bacon and very nice, hopefully tiger bread buns. We're going absolutely all out. Because I love burgers. Burgers are great. Then my work here is done. More thing. Awesome winning. Oh, blew something up. Medkit for blowing up war. Aha! Really? There it is. Reveal to me my fortune cookie, dammit. Seriously, where is it? Fortune cookie here. Reveal it to me. Yeah. Aha! The problem with the world is that it tells you people are full of doubts, but the stupid one is full of confidence. I like that one, actually. That's a very real one there. Rabbit.
Looks like this is your week.
It's a rabbit, dude! You can't trash talk a rabbit. Well, you can, but it's not very effective. And no special loot in there. It's a damn shame. They must be underground. Right. Cookie! Let's end the unthinkable, let's do the undoable, let's prepare to grapple the ineffable itself. Let's see, we may not F it after all. Douglas Adams. That fucking hurt. I just cut that thing in half with one swipe. Good enough. Yeah. Chop, chop, chop. Die, 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 die. Just sit down, stop moving. Okay. I just got a lot of upgrades. damage just go up? Yeah, it's healing. I can't remember how to parry, so... So I'm tankier for moving. Losing track of the rake. The mist. Everything burns! I'll carve every enemy in pieces.
Ooh, refreshing.
Fucking die already. I can barely see. It's just a lot of poison. Stop. Cut your legs off. I know the shaman is pretty ugly. Okay. One down. It's actually quite hard to see in this level, not gonna lie. Cookie. Those who escape hell never talk about it, but nothing much bothers them after it. That makes sense. Die. I'm at it with you. Yeah, pretty much. Well, there was a lot of elites in the area, so I busted out the chainsaw. You know, like any reasonable human does. Clean everything off my sword. Carve your opponents into little bitty pieces with a sword. It's the only way to do things. Sweet. I got another skill point. Medic. Greedy collector. Shouldn't have to get quite as close. Another murder bunny. Let's get full of ice. Say my solar combustion is badass. Well, it's not a shame, but the other ones are nowhere near as good. Ooh, that's pretty good, actually. If we're gonna just get a ton of things which give me lifesteal, I'd love it. Sadly, I'm not getting lucky. Or luckier, I guess. Because more than one of these are pretty good. You little bastard! Who is he down here? Let's find all the loot. Come on then, everybody! All at once! I really like that. There's something just satisfying about charging head on to the horde of enemies and then carving them all to pieces. This is actually really fucking painful on my eyes. Hi! I saw an arm! You don't need that. Arms are totally optional. And by no means a mandatory requirement. Oh, I died. I wasn't watching my health. That was rather painful, though. Always watch your health bars, kids. Otherwise you will die in excruciating pain. That was a secret. I've already got that. Not so tall without all your buddies, are you? Poison dart, got it. Two down, two to go. That was kind of a brutal fight. Those shamans are mean. They're even more annoying in this game than in the other. I love empiric ones. Remotely explode a grenade. Hello. Is he?
Nothing like a fresh clip.
Bastards. Stop. I really appreciate this annoying little fucker to bugger off as well. Got him. Give me all that loot. Frickin' hunt this. I hate a slowly enemies in every game. Only one more. Why is Blight ice in this game? Use the Blight being poisoned. Where was it? execute. Any more vampiric elements. But until then, one more enemy. Yeah, I really need to take cover. What the hell did I just get? Like, Soul of the Masamune or something like that? An act of flying is then you have to throw yourself to the ground and miss. Yeah, just grab a couple more. Oh, and just in case. Ah, no Giga Rabbit. Teleport! Okay. Now let's turn the last bounty, and then next week we can get onto some actual quests. This increases the range. Should be handy. If I'm honest. And increase my healing. Okay, that's all I got time for today. That was fun. Not sure I'll play tomorrow, but I'm sure it'll be something. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. Have a fantastic evening, every single one of you. Keep playing video games, keep being awesome. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have fun. I'm sorry I've been a bit tired today, but I'm still trying to recover from the Friday a bit. It took a lot out of me. but there'll be other stuff to do as well. So I'm also fucking hungry. So hope you guys enjoyed. Have a fantastic evening, everyone. Keep playing video games. Keep being awesome. You're the best owners on Twitch. See ya.